Time for your magic trick, Judy.
Ta-da! Thank you. I'll be here all night. Do your power slide, Harry.
I see the traitor.
You need to go full Houdini on these turrets.
Let me see if I can get into their heads.
Let's make sure we know what we're marching into. Falling. Man on TV is corrupting humans.
Kill the intruders.
Why would a demon care about Earth so much?
I've been in exile on Earth for the last 2,000 years. I'm not going back to hell for all the silver in the world.
Boys.
I guess that one's real.
Get ready, boys.
out of it! This isn't real!
I couldn't tell if it was... Famine's lair will be in the dungeons.
Well, let's find it before the ceiling collapses on our heads.
These humans are just skin and bones. In progress! Huge stick to get through that carapace.
Bam!
The spikes to kill it. Let's give it a headache. I think that one is looking at me. Leave none unbroken.
Good job. These embryos look...
Leave none unbroken.
Ah!
to look deeper into this shithole.
There's something. Sounds like Death's working on a mankind-killing drug here.
We need to stop it.
Someone's pissed off!
Sniper!
Let's give them a t-
I will lead the charge. Make way for me, Judy.
You ain't getting away from me!
Shoot the tank!
Thank you.
Let's make sure this stuff won't reach any customers.
War was
if they get suspicious, we're screwed.
Step lightly.
Not even a sneeze. That was close. We need to find a way to take down that barrier.
War!
Thank you.
while I was saving. We need to stop Gabriel. He controls the other angels. I think we've told this piece before. Let's skip to where we were last time.
So, we were facing Purgatory's defense system in a bravely manner. This must be Heaven's military camp.
They're protecting the gates to Gabriel's command center.
He'll be somewhere on the other side. How the hell are we gonna...
Try pushing. We'll keep them at bay. Four to go. Need to get to two more.
Let's go.
First call.
Gabriel never really wanted to rule Earth. He wanted to rule the world.